Good morning and welcome to Eyewitness News Daybreak. I'm Alexandra Johnson. Thanks for joining us on this Monday, July 16th. Jake Boswell has been reporting live all morning long from the scene of a semi crash on Highway 41 in I-64 this morning. We know that a semi driver has died after a crash at the Vandenberg-Gibson County line. It happened around 2 this morning at the I-64 overpass at Highway 41. And Highway 41 northbound lanes are completely shut down at this time, but we are just now hearing that the southbound lanes are back open. The Vandenberg County Sheriff's Office is diverting all northbound traffic onto Volkman Road. And Jake Boswell, as we have said, he is live at that scene this morning. Jake, we know that you're hearing some new information at this time.
Good morning, Alexandra. Yeah, we're here at the scene of Interstate 64 and Highway 41. The new information we can bring to you is that the southbound lanes are open, traffic moving once again for the first time in about 5 hours or so. Only one lane of that road is open. So if you're coming from Gibson County trying to go south into Vandenberg County, you'll still probably see some backed up traffic, things moving slowly, but you can get through. Now, if you're coming from the Vandenberg County area wanting to go north on Highway 41, that area still blocked off this morning, but it's something we expect to see open in the next 30 to 45 minutes here this Monday. What we can tell you to recap exactly what's happened here this morning is that a semi truck went off Interstate 64 around 2 a.m. And you can see behind me now the truck has been cleared from the scene, and a very clear picture of how the truck ended up on Highway 41 can be seen as well. The grass on the berm of this overpass is completely disturbed, and you can see what looks to be tire marks and an impression the truck left there. So what we initially reported this morning was that the truck may have gone off of the overpass. Now that the sun is up and we've been able to be here for a couple hours, we can now report to you that the truck did not even make it to the overpass or bridge. Instead, it went off the road before, came down that grassy berm, and actually ran into a dumpster. So the cab of the semi-truck hit a dumpster, that dumpster here at the scene, because it is an active construction zone. And the truck then turned over on its side. Now, fire crews we spoke with this morning say they tried to get inside of the cab of the truck to save that driver. They weren't able to do it, and the driver was pronounced dead at the scene. Now, they have not released us the identity of the driver, nor have they told us necessarily where the truck came from or what it was hauling, but it is something we hope to get before the day is over from the coroner's office in Vandenberg County. The truck has been moved from the scene. Crews still working very heavily, though, to clean up a lot of debris. Sheet metal all over the roadway this morning. Every type of tool you can think of. Inflatables, air blowers, brooms, anything you can think of to clean up the scene. At times, there have been dozens of people here either blocking traffic or working to get that truck upright. A much lesser presence right now, but still very active. If you're driving in this area this morning, be very cautious as things begin to open back up. The southbound lanes of Highway 41 have reopened. The northbound lanes still closed this Monday morning. Reporting live in Vandenberg County, Jake Boswell, Eyewitness News.